macaroni with the chicken strips.
Get your big nasty ass up, go get into it. Get in the tub now, right now.
Hey, the person that sent you this wants you to know.
We need to get the gang together.
Hey, yo, second to the
Wing when you're getting records, you're going to be there.
Well,
you can pack your things and leave. There's the door. There's the door, bitch!
Go wash those dishes. Mom, what are you doing? You just told me to do those dishes.
You took too long.
Join the TikTok Victory Discord server. Click the link in the description.
This is to the young man who seems to think it's okay to use my face and my voice clips for his video game to try to make money. What you're doing is illegal, and if you continue, I will be suing your ass off, and I will win in the end.
Doja has a platinum song right now. And Megan Thee Stallion got a number one. What the fuck?
When the food is busting on school time. Teacher, the food is busting.
3, 2, 1. Happy birthday, Irv! Happy birthday!
Oh my gosh, thank you. We know you've been having a hard time, Irv, so we just wanted you to have a good time, you know?
So, dude, we got some champagne and we got some snacks, little asteroids that you can eat, yeah.
Ooh, but where's Sun?
You know the Sun ain't coming. He always screaming.
Can you scoot over, Irv? I don't want you touching me. Like,
you always jealous of Irv. Like, why?
Ain't nobody talking to your smile. Did you tell Irv that every year you try to move away from him a little? That ain't your friend, Irv. She fake.
Hey,
chill out. This is for Irv to have fun.
Right, and don't say smile. Pluto can hear you.
You know Pluto don't understand. Look at him.
Y'all, stop. Y'all know he ain't been the same since they said he wasn't a planet.
Pluto! 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 Mm. Look at me, Pluto. Look at me.
So my niece threw bologna up at the ceiling.
And then it hit on the fan.
And there's absolutely no way we could get it down, so it's gonna smell like...
Girl, what the fuck is you talking about?
Who painted the Mona Lisa? Oh, Mona Lisa.
Oh, yeah.
Da Vinci?
Name one thing you like about men. I'll start.
First of all, don't even do that. There's many likable qualities about men, okay? I'm about to really blow y'all's mind. How about...
Wait, guys, what? Men are...
Listen, as a man, there are so many good things about us, like...
Y'all, this is getting ridiculous. It's like you guys don't even remember the way that men...
I hope some girl who loves makeup doesn't follow me home. Nicole, leave those there. I'm trying to get you a stepmom.
Doja has a platinum song right now, and Megan Thee Stallion got a number one. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Hello, baby girl, look at my green eyes.
Yeah, what?
Gang, 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 gang. Period. Laughing gang, my gang, ass bitch. Off.
Dog isn't afraid of jack shit until it says one specific word, and he's fucking done. Watch, 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 watch. Vet? Shot? You want a shot? Vacuum, look it, vacuum.
Big fat dildo.
Oh my god, bro!
Damn, double homicide.
Bitch!
Nah, I'm sorry.
This girl literally wants to jump me because one time I took her hamster at a party, but I literally gave it back 2 weeks later, like dead, but I still gave it back and she wants to fight me for it.
Somebody please tell me how to open these types of packages. Am I not supposed to peel it back? What is this? What do I do with this? It's rigged, man. They don't want to see me.
I'm really about to look up a WikiHow tutorial on how to open a package, dude.
I got it, y'all. Don't worry.
I just want to make a funny looking mustache with a sticky part of the post-it. That's all I want.
I did it.
Everyone has this teacher. What's his name?
If We Lagged in Real Life, Part 2.
So we still need to study. Do you want to go to the library? Are you good to go to the library? Hello? Hello? I can see your phone. There's nothing on your phone. Do you want to get boba?
Yeah, what time?
Oh, hello. Let me come back in with some real exclusive shit. Take your index finger. Cock it. GDK. Drop it.
I just don't understand because it's like, oh, I'm sorry. Sorry.
Bro, chill out. Shit. Chill out with that shit. Damn.
Lindsay, I can't do this today. What am I talking about? Just look at yourself in the mirror. Your hair. Who's the culprit? Margarita did your hair? Oh my god. I'm gonna send her a text right away to let her know that she owes you a refund and that I will never be letting her touch my hair ever again. Candace, quiet. No need to lie. Martina, can I work from home today? Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my god.
This message says, bitch, you ignoring my calls. Pay for my college tuition, sis. I'm in my fourth year of medical school in London. Gonna be saving a bitch life. Wait a minute. Hold on.
Hi, this video is for kids. So put your small children in front of the screen and let them watch this happy video. Hi, kids. Watch this.
Can you just fuck me? Damn!
Is that a yes?
I think you take things really sensitively, and that's fine. No, I just need to not make those jokes with you. No, I don't think they're... I think they're just, like, rude. But to me, it's a joke. To you, it's rude. So I won't make them to you, because you don't take it the way that I'm meaning it.
Oh, fuck.
Yo, this floor is kind of dirty.
Yo, these boxers looking real nice.
Yo, they got Kool-Aid joggers.
What shoe size am I again?
Yo, they labeled the aisles. Damn, my shirt is blue. Yo, this man is packing.
Yo, these wheels are kind of nice.
Yo, the car has a seatbelt.
Yo, this is a nice shirt. Yo, this is a really nice broomstick. Everyday low price. No way.
Yo, this pole is mad interesting.
Yo, they got napkins.
Damn, this is a nice fire extinguisher.
Yo, we got frosted flakes.
Yo, they got socks.
Yo, what's the circumference of this floor?
I wonder if this will fit me.
Yo, they labeled the prices.
Yo, it's getting kind of hot in here, guys. Don't you think?
What the?
What are you doing?
My name is Brandon. I'm a millennial. And I'm addicted to quoting vines.
Ah, that hurt like a butt cheek on a stick.
In my opinion, Vine never died.
Merry Chrysler!
It's Easter!
It's people like me that keep it alive.
You're an embarrassment.
No, I'm not.
I blame all of this on my iridocyclitis.
I'm like, what you calling me for? You don't need to be calling me. What's that?
Which Minecraft player are you? Tag your friends down below. The builder, the fighter, the racist.
Oh, hey, how are you?
Good.
No, yeah. Yeah, no.
Yeah, the kids are great. Yeah.
Great, for sure. Yeah, no, she's here. She's here somewhere. I'm sure she'd love to talk to you. Chris? Give me 1 second, all right? Chris!
Yeah, she's around here somewhere.
Chris.
Yeah?
It's your great aunt on the phone. She wants to talk to you, okay?
Oh, no.
Take the phone.
Hi.
I
miss you.
You gotta speak up, she's hard of hearing.
I miss you. Yeah, okay. You wanna talk to Mom? Here you go.
No, I'm good. You guys talk.
Mom,
I'm not saying it.
Say Jesus without the J and the E.
Sus.
I do think of myself as better than, or okay. Not better, but like, bigger.
This is going sideways.
There's no good way to say this. I think of myself as like above the average person.
This is things that parents say slash do that annoy me. Number one, when they say it's my house, you chose to have kids. You chose to have kids. Shut up. What do you want me to do? Do you want me to go out and buy a freaking mansion? I'm 15 years old. I can't even legally work. Number two, I pay the bills. Okay, everyone in the whole planet has to pay bills. Like, you're not special. You're not special that you have to pay the water bill. It's not my problem also, because if you didn't want to pay the extra water bill, you shouldn't have had an extra child. Number three, when they tell you to grow up, you had children, we are kids. I'm 15, I can't grow up, I'm a legal child. So actually, I can't grow up. Number four, when they call you for dinner 3 hours before it's ready, you call me down and you haven't even defrosted what we're eating. You call me down and there's not even any food in the fridge. You call me down and it's not even lunchtime yet. Number five, when they give you mini threats, like, you don't want to know what's going to happen if you don't do that. You better go and do it or else. All right, prison guard. Okay. You don't have to be, like, the...
I'm taking the dog, dumbass.
Hey, Alana. You're literally dog water. Hey, yo, can I get a piece of gum? Oh, wait, I forgot my mask.
Well, now we're gonna be late.
I'm sorry.
How do you forget a mask?
I'm sorry.
Me and Kaylin are going to practice tennis after school sometime this week.
When?
I don't know, maybe Wednesday?
Did I ask? Ooh. You're literally free, so free, freer than a public restroom, for your... Oh, finally, we're here. I forgot my backpack.
Can we normalize not talking in the morning? Uh-uh. They came in my room talking about, wake up.
Hey, don't hurt him. Do your thing. Ow.
Don't get me wrong. I love astrology. Like, I think astrology is cute and fun. Like, I'm a Cancer. Like, I love it. But some of these damn videos on TikTok are just...
Astrology videos on TikTok will be like, do any other Virgos, Leos, Capricorns, Sagittarius, Cancers, Scorpios, and Geminis sometimes just get sad? People in the comments will be like, why is this so accurate? What the fuck? Like, that's scary. Why is it so accurate?
What did you do to my drink?
I.
You what?
I nutted in your drink, bitch.
Other than that case.
Baby.
Yeah.
Did you put my sweater in the dryer?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Make sure you don't
put it on. I know.
Okay. Oh, shit.
What?
What does that say, Anaya?
What?
No!
What?
يا صباح الفلافل والحمص والبابا غنوج. Remember me?
What if I was suicidal? What if that was my last straw posting that TikTok? Y'all did.
Yeah, he's over there in his room. You want me to put him on the phone? Alright.
Joey!
Oh, stop.
Yeah!
Your father's on the phone. Come here.
Oh, my dad.
All right, I'm coming.
Yeah, ma, that's my dad.
Here.
Hey, all right. Hello? Yeah, dad. What's going on, dad? Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm doing good in school. You know, I got parents.
Tell him that you need clothes.
You gonna come?
Yeah, tell him that you need clothes.
All right.
Yeah. And tell him you need some money, too.
Make sure I need some clothes, too. Yeah, I don't really got clothes.
And tell him you need some money, too. Make sure he gives you money,
because
you
haven't seen him. And money, too, Dad, if you got it. I need money, too, Dad. All right, Dad.
All right, I love you.
Bye.
All right. Hello? Yeah, he's been doing good.
You can order anything on here.
Does that say dicks?
Drinks.
Let me see. That definitely says dicks. Dicks are on the menu.
What is a dick?
I don't know. You're the one who wrote it on the piece of paper.
Hey bestie, hey sis, hey bro. I'm here to remind you that if you woke up today and you don't feel 100%, that's totally fine, because you know what? It's okay to not be okay all the time. But if you do have responsibilities, if you do have commitments today, make sure that you do that, that you handle them. If you have class, go to class. If you have work, go to work. Make sure to drink your water, take your vitamins, have a cup of coffee, have a good meal. But I want to remind you that just because you're not in a good mood does not mean you give someone else the unnecessary attitude that they don't deserve. You're not having a good day, babe, and that's okay. But just because you're not having a good day doesn't mean that you have to treat someone else horribly and give them a bad day. Just saying. Love you.